Will we ever be free? You have traded your freedom. Exactly. You're not free. I was out, been out and about the last couple days. And everybody wearing masks. Everybody's so afraid of what? You didn't see this kind of panic and fear in the mid-2000s. When the swine flu came through, there's also so many different flus and viruses and stuff that have come and gone. And the world never stopped for that. And yeah, plenty of people have died from all those different flus and viruses, even in the mid-2000s. But the world just didn't stop like it is now. I've never seen people in so much fear walking around with masks on, and they're afraid of their fellow American getting too close to them. Where has it gone that we are afraid to meet up with our buddies, our friends? And just hang out, meet up with people. What happened? The media has everybody in such fear. It's absolutely insane. I don't have all the answers, but what I do see is total insanity. You know, you can't even take your girlfriend or wife out to dinner or lunch. All the restaurants are closed. Oh, yeah, sure. You can get carry out. They'll bring it out to you and hand it through the window. What is that? That's stupid. I'm just telling you what I see. And I think we the people need to turn this thing around. We need to come together with our fellow brother Americans. Our family, friends, cousins, aunts, uncles, friends, co-workers, and just turn it all around. And tell state government and federal government, this is enough of the fear that the media is pushing. Because that's all you see. The common person like you and me, we turn the news on every day, and that's all you see is watch out this or watch out that. It's all fear. Sit back and think about it. That's all you hear is fear for this, fear for that, and everybody is so panicked and in fear. It's ridiculous. And I'm sick of it. I can't even take my wife out and have fun. And we can go to lunch or to dinner at some of our favorite spots. You know, they want to talk about Ocean City, Maryland is going to open back up. What is everybody going to do? Sit 10 feet apart, 20 feet apart, down the beach, and everybody going to have a blue mask on? That's ridiculous. That's insanity. You know? You're going to go to a restaurant if you go to a restaurant, you're going to have a mask on. And they got I've seen something about, they got plexiglass partitions in between the tables. So if your family's sitting here, the family sitting there, and a family sitting over there, and they got plexiglass partitions between the families, what kind of insanity is that? Think about it, people. We need to come together, folks. State government, tell the state government and the federal government, enough. We want our freedom back. Because this, what we're doing now, because they're telling you, I don't know how they people become so gullible that they let others dictate your freedom to come and go to the hardware store, what you have to do to walk into a place. If you're on the road traveling, drive through only. And they got a little spot, which is normally a big drive through window. They got a little plexiglass piece with a hole cut in it to pass your burger from McDonald's through there. Insanity. It's total insanity. So we need to tell state government, we need to tell federal government, enough. Enough with the fear. News media, all news medias, enough of pushing the fear. If you're uncomfortable with going out, then don't go out. Stay home. Order your food. That's fine. Nobody's mad at you. But myself, and I'm sure a lot of other Americans, we've had enough. And we want our freedom back. So, God bless you. Say a prayer for the country, as my buddy Mark down in West Virginia would say. Because, boys, we sure do need it. And I'll talk to y'all soon.